2020 is the year, the only year we have left to make sure that we won't cross a 1.5 degree warming target. This is the year this needs to happen, and we intend to demand that urgent action, that needed action throughout this year, as it's the last one for 1.5 that we have according to the IPCC.
Just to add, of course, this is not the last year we have.
For one, yes. It's not the last year for climate action. Please don't write that down. It's we need climate action all the time.
Power!
Power!
People!
People!
Power!
Power!
Power to the people!
Power!